Our current conventional sources of energy are finite, and we are going to have to find additional and new regenerative sources of energy.
After the Industrial Revolution and the IT Revolution, I think we have the Clean Technology Revolution.
My name's Aaron, I'm a fourth grade teacher. Instead of just studying electricity and what electricity is, the students have made electricity. We've made our classroom solar powered.
Wind power can provide local jobs and energy security. Socially, it can bring people together.
It's fun just to drive around and to say, you know, that wind turbine's there, but look at the world around it.
My work now is making a cleaner future for my son.
We thought, how do we get energy to become a more central focus in people's lives? So that it's not just that there's sustainable homes, but there's sustainable people as well.
Other people can save on energy, just having better habits.
We all turn off the lights when we leave the room.
They can say that it's bringing something good to the earth.
I believe that energy, clean energy, sustainability, it's a hot topic right now, but rightfully so.
Clean energy is really the way of the future. It's where we're going in this country.